since the epic release of Jeff White and his miraculous return to the States, the world has been in an uproar for a statement and what is truly public opinion on this man's profession.
Rap superstar, I swear now, boy, rap superstar. Nigga, I be straight up flipping paper and straight up flipping major and straight up fucking haters and straight up on the favors. Rap superstar, I swear now, I'm a rap superstar. Nigga, I be straight up flipping paper and straight up flipping major and straight up fucking haters and straight up on the favors.
Machine, been doing my thing ever since I was a down south child. I'm trying to figure out what you mean and what you talking about when you say that you ain't really digging my style. If I split the game in half like an Adam Nagle fry, from the lyrical vision in the style that I provide, you step into the mind of a genius and you will see that this means always been in part with my genius as I enter the track like a penis and bust off raps like it is semen. Okay then, I might as well shrink wrap it like a condom. I don't plan on anything leaking. I probably sell all out in London with this shit that I be speaking. So international, you have to find me by way of beacon. I'm probably somewhere off the coast of Puerto Rico, smoking reefer with the Puerto Rican. Of course they accept me into their culture, cause of my mestizos as a señorita. They love
rap superstar, I swear now, boy, rap superstar. Nigga, I be straight up flipping paper and straight up flipping major and straight up fucking haters and straight up on the favors. Straight up flipping paper and straight up flipping major and straight up fucking haters.